Hello everyone. In this video, given is a circle and a square. Square is in such a way that two of its corners are touching the circle from insides and two corners are lying outside. If we draw a vertical diameter of the circle, then it divides the square into two equal parts also. If the only given data is that this length is equal to 2 units. So, if this length is equal to 2 units, then we have to find the area of this square. Let's move towards the solution and modify the figure. If let we assume that the side length of square is x, then definitely all sides of this square are x. If this side length is x, then this length is x by 2 and this length is also x by 2. Because we know from a circle theorem that a radius always divide a chord into two equal parts, because this side of the square is chord on the circle and this line is radial line, so it divide equally into two parts. Now let we say that this is radius of the circle is small r, then we can write as this whole length is diameter of the circle, which is 2 times of r, and it can also be written as 2 plus x. So from here we get an equation: 2r is equal to 2 plus x. Now we modify the figure again. We draw a radial line horizontally and focus on this right triangle. Here we can see that this hypotenuse is r. This length is equal to this length, which is x by 2, and this length is radius r, and this is 2 units, so this length is r minus 2, and similarly these two lengths are equal, so here we can write r minus 2. Now using Pythagorean theorem on this right triangle, we have r square is equal to x by 2 square plus r minus 2 whole square. Simplifying these terms, r square will cancel out with r square, and taking this minus 4r to the left, we will get 4r is equal to x square over 4 plus 4. Multiplying by 4 on both sides, we will get 16r on the left and x square plus 16 on the right. 16r can be written as 8 times 2r, and substituting the value of 2r, which is 2 plus x, we will get 8 times 2 plus x is equal to x square plus 16. Left side will become 16 plus 8x. From here, 16 will be cancelled out with 16, and we will have x square minus 8x is equal to 0. And from here, if we take x common, we will get x into x minus 8 is equal to 0. And from here, we will get x is equal to 0 or x is equal to 8. So 0 is not a valid solution. So we will cancel it out, left it, and x will be 8 units. Now we have find the side of the square as we have to find the area of this square. So area of square is equal to square of its side, so it will be equal to 8 square, and thus area of this whole square is equal to 64 square units. That is the answer. Thank you for watching.